old pro, does the pressure get greater or lesser the more years you're in this game?
Tom, I tell you, as a defensive back, gets very little rest from the pressure, even in exhibition games or big games or small games, because any little mistake we make, it's usually 6 points. You know, a lineman can say, I'll lope this play, and maybe they gain an extra couple of yards or something like that. But a defensive back, you got those receivers coming out at you all the time, and you really get no chance to ever have an easy one.
With the merger, do you think the pass defenses will change?
Well, Tom, several years ago when the American League was first forming, everybody played man-for-man defense. But I think with the complexities of the offenses, greater speed at every position now, from running backs to your wide receivers, more clubs are going back to zone, and most clubs now play probably 80% zone.
John, why have the Chiefs always had a great knack for intercepting forward passes?
Well, I think your line rush is the primary reason for any successful defensive secondary. I think you have to give them primary credit. We've got great linebackers, and then the people that are back there catching the balls and intercepting them, we don't have any slouches back there either, Tom.
I'll go along with that. The safety man of the Kansas City Chiefs, Johnny Robinson.